Good morning, welcome to another episode of My Life. My name is John Hill, this is a Walmart, this is sponsored. Going back to Georgia, gonna ease my worrying mind. Drink a tart of whiskey, drop some magic by the fire. But it's not sponsored by Walmart, which would probably be amazing because I think there's a lot of money that this place probably has. My good friends over at Skater Trainers are telling me that they have product in Walmarts now, so I'm here to investigate because if that is the truth, then Walmart finally has a good skate product. Guys, I have found it. I have found the Skater Trainers. They were actually by the skate equipment, like helmets, whatnot. Usually they're hanging out in front of the skate area here, but huge props to Skater Trainers for being in Walmart. Good idea, and now Walmart has a skate product that you can actually use. All right, I'm gonna hit up some people right now and see if we can actually get a session today because the weather is beyond perfect. All right, we're at Ludlow Skate Park right now and I see Jordan Hunter in the background and I miss this guy. This is my guy. And this guy is the reason that I say this is my guy because he says that same expression. My guy! You literally haven't missed a trick since I've walked up.
Hey, yeah.
Hello.
Hi, you know how hard it is to sit and film?
Dude, you literally haven't missed a trick. Yeah! For Jordan, you have to cheer when he falls. Sorry, dude, you're freaking peeling out there.
Fully peel.
Two times you know me, G, what are you doing?
Sorry.
That's why, they sell my Walmart for like 20 bucks.
Oh! Does that look sick?
All I heard was,
is anyone down to film me try a couple tries?
You look like you have rods in Atlanta.
I got rods in Atlanta. Do instructions what? On how to put it on. And there's four steps.
How?
It says open the bottom like a womb. And put it on your
really?
Head.
A womb?
That's what it that's says. What you... It says open it like a womb.
No, it doesn't.
I know.
Who opens wombs?
Or Black Panther. Yeah, you look like Black Panther. But you look a panda. Black, I don't know. Okay.
How close is I?
Had some Foo Fighter action going in on that. That was great. When John meets kids with a panda hat. First try. Legacies,
family, way see them like a panda. Going like a Montana. I bet that was terrible.
That's pretty good, dude. Alright, did we get enough of this stupid thing?
You know it's a good fight when they're making punching sound effects while they're punching.
Oh. Wow. That worked out really politely. Oh, dang. Oh, mother.
Savage.
Okay, now that I have two friends who have zero experience with Skater Trainers, the point of these are for new skateboarders. If you haven't seen the video, Sarah Dici actually learned how to ollie in 9 minutes, which is mind-blowing, and that happens to be my girlfriend. But right now, I'm gonna put these on my board and just test it out and get these guys to experiment to see the opinions of people who can actually skateboard really well. This is the point of these. Zero movement. It's definitely crazy landing and having no momentum whatsoever. Even beforehand, you're used to getting a little bit of and then you pop and then you land and you go like eh. Guys,
hey.
Oh, okay. I feel like Jay-Hun will be good at this. I feel like that's a good way to learn that trick.
Yeah.
You said you beat Doug in a game of skate with these?
Yeah.
Nice.
Crushed him.
Crushed. Actually?
Yeah, I really did.
Dang, Mr. Papa. Young boy! Wow.
I've never done that on a normal skateboard.
He had that one, my good friend, sir.
He did, friend, sir. Pal? Guy?
I'm not your guy, pal.
I'm not trying to.
Oh! Freaking snap.
Nope.
I would 100% recommend these to any new skater out there. If you want to check out the other videos, you can. I get more elaborate with them. And also, Saradici learning how to ollie in 9 minutes with these helps so much. When it comes to the beginning, you can learn how to skate faster, in my opinion. So, just thought this was a special moment. Me, Jordan Hunter, Sam Tabor, he's peeing right now. But we're just sitting here relaxing, enjoying ourselves, about to eat some freaking food. Look at your boy. Look at your boy.
You've had this much, so you're probably
that
feeling
much,
it.
Dude. I'm.
You're split, toast. Split. And honestly, while I'm here, I'm trying to learn as much lingo from Jordan as I possibly can because he has the coolest vocabulary. Starting with. And you're bringing sus back. I like the word sus a lot. I think it disappeared too quickly.
It did. And then I'm bringing it back, and you got fake. Fake is a popular one.
Fake is a good one that's coming in hard. And that one's not super viral yet, so that's still on its way up.
Like, he's fake. It's so good, it's not real, it's fake.
Fake.
You heard it here tonight, guys. Guys and gals, here tonight.
Help.
Help me.
How are you doing?
I think a bug just flew in my mouth.
Productivity hack number 12. Sit at Buffalo Wild Wings for 3.5 hours with your boys.
Boy.
That was a long
day.
No, that's fine.
It's cool.
I enjoyed your company.
Yeah, that was fun.
Oh, an amazing day, an amazing time with Sam Tabor and Jordan Hunter. And the reason that I am still wearing a hat is because my hair looks like this now. All right, guys, it's taking a turn for the worse. I need a haircut, and I'll be wearing a hat, rocking a hat, until that is fixed. But thank you for tuning in today. Thank you for hopefully enjoying these videos thus far in Cincinnati. I will continue this tomorrow. You'll see some more skateboarding. I got a burp. Bless me. More skating tomorrow. I'm hanging out with Brian Ames tomorrow, and hopefully tomorrow I can give you the announcement of what is going on with me and the Shred Quarters. We actually have a little thing coming up. It's not that big of a deal, but I think it'll be a fun excitement that announcement that people who are excited about what I'm doing and Progress Daily, etc., will be excited about. So you'll see tomorrow. No big deal. Just, yep, tune in. And one thing I just want to add is that it is really cool to be around such good friends again. Sam Tabor and Jordan Hunter, I consider some of my best friends, period, in the world. And if they don't consider me that, it's fine. At the end of the day, I've said this plenty of times, but my favorite people on YouTube, the people that I watch all the time, is these guys. I watch Andy Schrock, Casey Beckler, and Sam Tabor pretty much on an everyday basis because they upload pretty much every single day. And to be with them in person, to hang out with them again, it's amazing. And that's the reason I like watching them, is because they are my best friends. And it feels really cool to be in their town again. So tomorrow, hopefully you see Casey Beckler, Sam Tabor, Brian Ames, all these people that I just adore so much. I appreciate what they're doing. I think they're amazing contributors to the skateboarding world. And not just that, they bring a lot of positivity to a lot of people. And then I definitely try to model what I do after what they do. And I just appreciate it so much. Good vibes all day. And I just appreciate, that in this world. There needs to be more good vibes, positive vibes, all that stuff. I've used the word vibes way too much. And guys, tune in, make sure to subscribe and like these videos if you do like them. Comment below, let's have a little conversation, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell and you'll be notified every single time on the days that I upload, which is pretty much every single day, but if you're notified, you'll be the first to know. Love you so much, Progress Daily, and keep killing it!